मैम।
गुड मॉर्निंग बेटा। गुड
मॉर्निंग मैम। गुड
मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन। गुड मॉर्निंग।
मॉर्निंग मैम।
गुड मॉर्निंग। कैन यू हियर मी चिल्ड्रन?
यस मैम।
ओके फाइन। All of you take out your social studies copies. I'm going to share. Good morning, beta. Good morning.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, bachche. I'm going to share screen with you because today you'll be writing the key points of the chapter we did yesterday. Okay?
Mom, I think we have done.
We have done the key points. Okay, then we are going to do the exercises.
Ma'am, till 10 we have done.
We have done, yes. Then we have done. Now we are going to do the exercises of this chapter.
So ma'am, we have opened the book. All the copies.
Open your copies now.
Name, page number.
Children, what is the page number?
Name in book or copy?
Beta, you have to first do it in the book and then in your copies.
Ma'am, what are you doing?
In page number 45.
Okay, page number 45.
And 43 page number, there also one exercise.
Which exercise is that? Is that fill in the blanks?
Ma'am, no. Where can we find these?
There can be?
Ma'am, there are three pictures. And we are...
Okay, so let's do the first exercise. Let's just discuss it. The first exercise is fill in the blanks, right? It is fill in the blanks. The water. Good morning, Bita. Good morning. The first exercise says, okay, who will read out first fill in the blank? Zoya Fatima will read.
The water in the ocean and sea is dash.
Who will tell? Zoya, can you give the answer also?
Ma'am, salty. Ma'am, salty.
Very good. The answer is salty.
Salty.
Write it down.
Ma'am, what is the answer?
Salty, salty. The water in ocean and sea is salty. It has salt in it. You can't drink that water. Why? Because it is salty. Second one. Who will read out the second one?
Ma'am, can I?
Ma'am.
Can I?
Yes, yes, read.
And I will make that water please.
Okay, Devansh, what are you saying?
An earthquake under the sea causes tidal
waves called dash. Now, what is this dash?
Tsunami.
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 Tsunami. What is the spelling of tsunami? T-S-U-N-A-M-I.
T is silent.
Ma'am, in the spelling, T is silent.
Yes, T is silent.
Ma'am, please repeat the spelling.
T S U N A M I.
Sunami. 44
Next. What is the What they want?
Ma'am, please tell second one.
Tsunami, beta tsunami. Okay, wait, I'll write answers in the chat box. The first one is faulty. Second is tsunami. And now the third one. Athar, read the third sentence.
The dash is located between Tamil Nadu in India and the northern part of Sri Lanka.
Okay.
Park Street.
Very nice. Park Street. The Park Street is located between India and Sri Lanka. Yes. Stuti, yes. Read out the fourth one.
A dash is a body of freshwater floating across the lake. It is river.
Very nice. It is river. A river is a body of fresh water flowing across the land. Okay. Then the next exercise is, who am I? You have to name who I am. I am the largest ocean.
Ma'am, Pacific Ocean.
Pacific Ocean.
Very nice. The first one is the Pacific Ocean. Second one. Mute yourself, Rishabh. I am a body of water surrounded by land on all sides.
Ma'am, lake.
Lake.
Yes. Samya, beta, don't type in the chat box. Then, I am a snow-fed river.
Ma'am, Ganga.
Ganga.
Yes. Ganga. A snow-fed river is Ganga. Because Ganga has been formed due to melting down of snow and glaciers. It arises from the Himalayas.
Ma'am, Ganga's water is very cold.
Yes. I am the largest lake in the world. Now, which is the largest lake in the world? Largest lake in the world is the Caspian Sea. You will find this answer in the Factpedia in this chapter.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. Now it is known as, we call it a lake and name it a sea. Why so? It has been named as a sea because it is so large in size, so big in size that it has been named as a sea. But actually it is a lake because it is surrounded by land on all the sides. Is that clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
Wikipedia in book.
Beta, see somewhere interesting fact or factpedia it is given. My book is different, so I won't be able to tell you the page number, but it is given in front of
44.
Ma'am, on 44 page number, factpedia.
Yes, in front of lake, I think.
Yes, ma'am. Not below.
After lake.
See, the Caspian Sea lies between Europe and Asia. It lies between the two continents, Europe and Asia.
Europe and Asia.
It is the largest lake in the world. It is called sea because of its large size. Now what you will do, all of you take out your social studies copies and do these two exercises. Start doing these exercises. Yes.
Ma'am, fill in the blanks and who am I?
Yes. Fill in the blanks and who am I in your copy. The other two sections have already done all these exercises. You are left. You will also do it today.
Ma'am, fill in the blanks also.
Yes, fill in the blanks also. See, I'll share screen with you.
In the copy?
Yes, beta, in the copy. You can see from the screen and do it.
Am I at the same page or the new page?
No, of course the same page. When it is the same chapter going on, you don't have to change the page. See, I have also done right after my key points on the same page.
My notebook was filled, so I'm doing
it. Okay, children, while you are doing your work, let me tell you one thing, that there is a message by Palak ma'am in the class group regarding Independence Day. Yes? If you have not read the message, you can read it after the class. What you have to do is you have to do something. Ma'am? Yes?
We also do a dance.
Yes, you can do a dance. You can perform a dance. Yeah, we
are in Independence Day.
Of course, Pita. On your theme is Independence Day. Okay? You can perform a dance. You can say a small poetry. You can say any slogan. You can do...
Then we have performed the dance.
Yes, Pita, you can.
I choose a dance.
Very nice, Stuti. Very good. So you can send your videos till 14th of August. Okay, if you prepare it, start doing
also
it.
Also do that.
Yes, very good.
And I
You can draw any poster, beta. You can write any slogans. You can speak any slogans. You can make a short video. Anything on Independence Day you feel is good, you can do that. Okay, you can say a small poetry. Yes.
Then please tell the timing.
Yes, ma'am. Beta, anytime till 14th of August. After the school, anytime you can do this. Just send it on the class group and send it to me also personally.
Ma'am, can we send today?
Yes, of course, Peter. From today, start sending it.
Ma'am, we have also sent one slogan.
What?
Ma'am, can we also send the one slogan?
Yes, you can send one slogan, but it should be written very nicely. What you will you will hold that slogan in your hand and get your video made. Okay, get your video made by any family member. Make it on a piece of paper, on a sheet, on a chart paper. Draw something related to Independence Day. Write that slogan and then give your introduction. I am so and so child from class 4B. Today I'm going to say a few words on Independence Day and then you can read that slogan. Your posters can be in Hindi also. It is not necessary that they'll be in English. You can make Hindi posters as well.
Ma'am, what posters? In posters, what, ma'am?
Beta, in posters, like poster is what? A chart paper only. It can be called a chart paper. It can be called a poster. It can be called any drawing.
Ma'am, we can speak poem also in Hindi.
Yes, you can. If you speak a poem, just dress up in Independence Day theme clothes. Like try to wear something white, orange and green. You can wear a white kurta, a white t-shirt. You can tie an orange dupatta around your head or just take it around your neck. Okay, and then you can have green bands. Yes.
Ma'am, I have a white t-shirt and green dupatta and orange dupatta.
Very nice. You can use all of it. If you don't have dupattas, you can use headbands. You can use handbands. Okay, there are different things.
Yes, ma'am, I also have a handband.
Yes, good.
Ma'am, we do dance also with your brother and sister.
We do dance what? Suti, what are you saying?
Ma'am, I am saying we do dance with your brother and sister.
Brothers and sisters? You want to dance with your brother or sister?
मैम हम कर सकते हैं
बेटा आपके ब्रदर या सिस्टर के साथ
यस मैम
यस यू कैन डू इट
ओके मैम
ओके
Then we have to do who am I also.
Yes, you have to do both these. Fill in the blanks and who am I.
Then we have to draw a diagram also.
Not now, beta. I'll tell you later.
Okay, ma'am.
Ma'am, done.
You have done Who Am I also?
No, ma'am.
Copy.
Yes, you have to do it in your copy.
I have done both that.
We have to name the following also.
What?
Man, we have to do name the following also.
Yes, beta, yes.
And where is name the following?
Beta, he meant Who Am I?
Well, I have done.
Ma'am, done. Ma'am, I've done Who Am I and Fill in the Blank.
Those who have done Fill in the Blanks will now do Who Am I.
Ma'am, I am do both Who Am I and
Fill in the Blank. Nahin, beta, I have done both. Okay, I have done both.
Ma'am, I have also done both.
Those who have done now, they will start doing C exercise. Answer the following in brief. Start doing.
Okay, ma'am.
Ma'am, we can write the answer on our own.
What, beta? You can write what?
Ma'am, can we write the with own ourselves? Like, name the five oceans in the world so we can also write there are five oceans in the world.
Yes, yes, yes. You can write that also.
Ma'am, on whose mail we have to send that video?
You have to send what, beta? What are you asking?
On which teacher's name, email?
Beta, on class group. What is wrong, Pratyaksh? Class group mein bhejna hai, beta, aapko.
ocean and the world are.
Mute yourself, Rishabh.
Ma'am, you will write only three in your ocean.
No, beta, I'll have to change the screen. Wait, I'll change the screen for that.
Oh, ma'am, I want to see the
previous one. Okay, beta. Okay, wait.
Please scroll up for 1 second.
Now, can I change the screen?
No, I want to see first one. Please scroll down.
Ma'am, I have to see first one. Please scroll up.
Ma'am, please scroll down.
Ma'am, name the following we can see from the book.
Yes.
Yes, you can see Who Am I from the book.
Ma'am, please turn the screen.
Wait. No, I will not change this screen. Just do this work.
And the question answer one of a WhatsApp group.
Beta, do it from the book.
Mary.
Don't be a spoon feeder. Open your book. If you have missed something, you are big enough now, children. Open your book, read the question, write it, and you can simply write the answer. Don't just try to copy everything from the screen, beta.
Let me try.
Mute yourself. Who is this student? Rishabh, what is wrong, beta? Why do you unmute yourself again and again?
Ma'am, I don't know. It is
what, Manas?
Ma'am, please 1 minute. Ma'am, I see the three. Ma'am, three oceans in the world. Ma'am, 1 minute, please share the.
Now, Manas, do one thing. Do one thing. Go back to your key points. In key points, the point is there of all the oceans. Do it from there. Yesterday, Arush Chaudhary joined the class. Arat Solanki and Nol Singh. Anyone joined the class yesterday?
Yes, ma'am.
Who joined?
Solanki and Nol Singh.
Both of them joined. Okay. And what about Arpit Verma? Arpit Verma had also joined.
Ma'am, I'm done.
Okay. Harsh, did you join the class yesterday?
Yesterday, Mishti Mishta absent.
You were absent?
Ma'am, I also joined Sartha.
Yes, ma'am. Yesterday, I am absent, Mishti Mishta.
Yesterday, ma'am, I was absent.
Ma'am, yesterday, I was present.
Yes, Devansh, okay.
And ma'am, Sartha Agrawal is also present.
He is already present?
Ma'am,
I also
present yesterday.
Jajat Gangwar, you were present yesterday. Jajat Gangwar. What about Yuvraj Singh? Yuvraj, beta, you were there yesterday.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Then Yajat Gangwar was there yesterday. No reply. That means he was absent. Dhruv was there yesterday. Yes. Avni was there yesterday. Yes, Avni was there.
I have done answer the question in brief.
Good. Those who have done, now start underlining your work because I'm not going to share any more work.
Ma'am, where is question one?
Question number three is here, beta.
Ma'am, question one.
Now question one is gone with the previous screen. Look, see the question from the book and write it now.
And I am going to answer number three.
Lucky point and write the answer.
Ma'am, I have done till answer number 3, Pratyaksh.
No, I have also done till answer 3.
All of you have done?
Yes, ma'am, I have done.
I have also.
Ma'am, please, ma'am, what is the third question and answer? Ma'am, please share the third answer.